Final action will be taken by the City of Valdosta Mayor Council on Thursday, March 7, 2013. Agenda item four, case number DA 2013-1.
Yes, sir, this is a request by Public Works LLC, who's in the city of Valdosta, is outside West Mayor Street, the address is 111 West Mayor. Is needed by the Public Works Press Department complex, zoning map on screen, which is also in the packet. CR is existing, those apartments, phase two, which is the. It's right there, that came through early last summer, as a result of R6 to RM. Same applicant is now requesting phase three, which is this property, that we rezone R6 to RM as well. This portion of West Mary Street is no longer seen family corridor, it's because of all the land is better. It seems to be transitioned to that more multi-family and institutional. The issue is partly through the west, some years ago, it's built that kind of facility. The west of there is a fairly large apartment complex. So all the properties facing West Mary Street seem to be a little bit different than the properties to the south and elsewhere. This is a transition of neighborhood, the apartment plans, future development map, character area, transition neighborhood does not all include. The area only sequence is cemetery to the north, urban forest of the neighborhood. This is taken from 2007, which is before the issue of the apartment complex. Central property contains existing dwelling, should be the duplex. That is there, it's been there for some time, applicants wanting to remove that building and build apartments. Very similar in architectural style, such as the buildings, property to the east. This is in the local historic district, application put through the Historic Preservation Commission reviewing for certificate of appropriateness to allow the demolition of the house that's there and construction of new buildings. The site plan is very conceptual, there's a few things that the applicant will need to first change if you want to get to the engineering design. Phase will be a buffer yard, part of the south property line, which is this portion of here. Of course, the dumpster service area for complex to grow. There's plenty of room on here to rearrange the site and probably the building fit. The basic design is, I think, for the building on the front corner, which is a very good place for it. And particularly in along with historic district guidelines, the parking will be off to the side of the building, which is appropriate for that. With all that being said, staff has found this request consistent with the company's plan and the standards for exercise of zoning power.
Thank you. Are there any questions for the staff or the commission?